snake in a coat tree here, and I'm gonna curl a piece of, or twist a piece of 3/8 square soft steel. I'm heating it with a torch. First time I tried this, it's actually a lot easier than it looks. The biggest thing is trying to keep it going straight. The curls come out a lot more evenly than it looks right there. Like I say, the problem is up and down, not so much around. Seen a lot of guys do it on the internet, a lot of different ways of doing it. Should be better ways to figure it out. Now that's the legs. I started forming the legs. I used a bender on it. You can see it back by the post. Formed it with a bender, I put a twist in them also. That's an LP tip in there, LP gas. That's why the flame's so big on it. Quite cold that morning. Just using that tip, it didn't take long for that tip to actually heat the inside of that garage that I was working. It's all knuckle buster. Just in the wrench. It fits anything, and sure enough, it'll bust your knuckles. I think that was only half a turn I put it in. You can see it, the thumb is going straight, not so much around. Thank you. easier just to pick them up off the floor later than try to catch them too. Actually, they're all lined up pretty nice. I'm surprised how easy that was to get them to line up. Here's with the legs and the twist in it. Fudging the model, trying to keep it straight. Didn't know what I wanted to do with the top on it. That's the hooks for the top. And there's the top. Tried making a couple different ways. The only way I could do it was actually make it piece by piece. I've seen guys take and twist it and they come make a nice basket out of a piece of twisted. I tried a piece of quarter-inch round stock. I think that was the problem with round stock. I think you got to use square stock in order to make a basket. Not quite sure. That's it. All done. Except for the painting.